everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports. The time for talk is over as we are just mere moments away from the Super Bowl. Two teams now have a chance to prove they are the best. It's the Rams going up against the Jaguars.
Larry, it has been a wild ride through this 2019 NFL season. Plenty of plot twists and turns at every step, but it all comes to a conclusion tonight as we welcome you to Super Bowl 54 from Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy. Alongside my good friend Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. We are honored to be here for the biggest spectacle in sports, the Super Bowl. Are you ready, partner?
I am more than ready, and I love the word you used, honored, because it is an honor to be here. It's a privilege to be here. My excitement is just about to burst through the booth. I can't wait to do this.
Well, and sitting with both of these teams and talking in the meetings and media day and all the hoopla that goes into this, there was one common theme. They're ready to stop the talking and start playing football.
Yeah, they were probably ready a while ago. Now they can just focus on it. It's done. The only talking they have to worry about now is post-game, and they hope that they'll be talking as the winning team.
And we'll see. You know, both sides come in with a game plan to start. We'll see how the adjustments are made throughout, because there are always adjustments in this game.
I want to see if they come out conservative, trying to minimize errors, or if they have enough confidence to attack early and try and take advantage of the other team's nervousness.
The 25. So out come the Rams now for their first possession. They'll be led out by their quarterback, the guy out of California, the former Cal Bear, Jared Goff.
While in college, quarterback.
Now a play fake here on first down. Over the middle, it's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 13 yards.
Most teams like to be strong down the middle. And if you can stick.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Malik Jackson continuing to fight down.
Fool anyone? I don't know if that was the case here, but the end result was the same. No one fooled. Quarterback was hit.
Here's Goff. Dumps it off to Gurley. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. Now Gurley staying down. Let's hope he's all right. We'll get an update when we come back to my. Yard return. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. So here's the first drive now for the Jags. They'll be led out by their 6'4" QB from the University of Tennessee. It's Joshua Ridge, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on second down. And for this offensive unit that we'll see here in just a second, T.J. Yeldon is certainly someone.
Backers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to finish plays, too. Eyes up, head up, run right through.
And he lost the football.
Someone can break something free on offense and get going.
Offense at a premium the last two drives. And this O-line, it is the lifeblood of the offense.
They established the.
From the gun on third down, gone. He's got the first down and more, past the 40. There he goes, right side. Touchdown, LA. A big play there. 73 yards. And a three and out. What changes here, if anything?
I think it's making sure the guys that you trust the most with the ball, the biggest playmakers you have, that they touch it on this. Wow, that play got shut down in a hurry.
As soon as the snap came, you could see defensively they were just closing in. That was going nowhere.
Yeah, you count on your offensive line to give you a look.
Let's go! On third down, Fournette. And he will have the first down across the 20 to the 19-yard play action.
Yeah, without a doubt, I thought that was a great spot to call it. Instead, didn't go their way, did it?
No, defense sold out for the run.
They tried to run right into the teeth of the defense on third down, but looked like those teeth were pretty sharp.
They were having absolutely none of it stuffed. A big boy coming up there to swallow you whole in those D tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage, and he won the battle. No gain, correct?
No gain. So one quarter down here in the Super Bowl. 7-3 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Now, here's Davis now. And some room to roam now. And he's brought down.
Previous play. So you get the sense that the offense is probing around, trying to find the ones that are going to work. And when they find them,
on the carry, it's Davis. And he went backwards. He'll be down.
Hugging the line of scrimmage to make sure they take away all spaces, all creases. That one worked really well for them.
Now only needed a yard, instead went backwards. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. I like the way I like what you said there, because trying is one thing. We can second guess just about every call. But in this case, when you realize it is.
And the Rams got it. They bring him down. Robert Quinn in there to drop
plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'd be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides.
This one, right? They may want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
To throw is Dobbs. His throw caught at about the five. To get right down there on the doorstep.
Maybe even a little bit ahead.
And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Jacksonville. A great endo with our EA Sports halftime report. They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to get the quickly here. Goff urging him on. Here's Goff. Right side complete. That's Woods. And he's brought it. Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target. And that's caught left side. It's Woods. And he's going to get this in.
They can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Goal. And down he goes. Pressure gets from the gun. Here's Goal. Underneath to Davis. The Rams going to be forced to use their third and final timeout, as he'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. The yarder. And Parkey's kick is good.
Let's go!
They'll throw now on the final play. Caught out left side by Robinson. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down. So we've reached halftime here in the 2020 Super Bowl, Super Bowl 54. As we check in with Larry Ridley in Orlando, he's standing by with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Larry?
All right, Brandon, back to you and Charles in a bit. But first, let's get you caught up on all the highlights from the first half. On the biggest stage, both offenses have been able to avoid turnovers. In a close game, though, if there is a turnover in the second half, it may be the thing that's remembered forever. So let's take a look.
Now Allen Robinson and company gearing up to go again on offense. And he's racking up the yardage. You see the catches. And defensively, what do you do here to stop a guy like this?
You keep trying to change things up because nothing is really working. Whether you have a man on him, two people, you're showing different types of zone defenses combined with man-to-man coverages. Try and change things up and eventually get to the point where maybe you put enough people on him, they won't throw the ball to him anymore.
Second half beginning with a run from Fournette. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30.
It'd be time to loosen things up and start flinging it around a little bit.
Now Dobbs. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete.
It's coming out in the NFL draft.
how hard he played the game. Every time I turned on a tape, he was either rushing the passer or making a play, or making a play in space against a ball downfield, or hustling from one sideline.
Whether he is, they've been given a little time to actually find a place to run the football. It's almost like the defense is there on the handoff.
Throwing the out route and complete. It's Burton. The completion good for only six.
Tell you, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks.
Here we go.
Dobbs looking to throw on first down. Forced out to his left. Looking and finding Allen Hurns. And taking it across midfield and inside there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just headed straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Aaron Donald. That's easier said than done. He can't just chuck the thing sideways into the seats.
No, he really can't because you're not a...
Looking for Hurns, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Trumaine Johnson. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line.
Well, it's third and long. Play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
Yeah, every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. And on third down, they said, forget about the sticks. We want six. And Parkey's kick is good. And that extends their advantage to six. Continues to be completely shut off.
Completely stymied. I mean, they're trying to get some consistency, trying to find places to roam. They just haven't been there throughout this game.
Yeah, they're going to get this one all the way.
On him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice...
They go play action here on first down. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a... One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Here we go!
Dobbs now on second down. That is caught at the seven. Oh, no, he lost the football.
The ground, whether you get it or your teammate gets it, just as long as you retain possession, that's all you're looking for.
And they got 3 yards. That's enough. A conversion, and now it's first and goal.
Here we go.
They keep it with Fournette on first down, and he'll take this one in for a Jags touchdown. A great play there. His second touchdown of this Super Bowl.
For that's gonna bring up third down.
To throw is gone. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. Hit your tight end, let him get some rack.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him, do they?
Throwing the out route and complete. It's Burton. Now Goff on first down. Gonna throw right side here, complete.
People would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that.
And he's taken to the ground, but he was pulled down by the face mask. Here come the flags, and I believe this is going to be a first down.
Face mask. Defense.
Well, when you're leading.
Some say run until they absolutely stop you, and others say, well, when you think they're about to stop you, fool him a little bit. I guess they should have tried to fool him on that play.
And he's going to be
game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it up feet.
And continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays.
Lottie catches another one.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to it? He has something going really well. Great work.
This is Fournette. And he gets the first down yarded.
Them. So this is demoralizing. They haven't gotten it done. Now you're calling all your blitzes, all your attack defenses, but you're not worried about playing your normal position. You're going to take chances now.
Well, you said it. Two third down opportunities to get off the field. The passing game, turn it into a run, pick up the first, and stop the clock as well.
And you know in this situation.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Jacksonville. comes Los Angeles. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within the type of a chance you want to take.
And that one could very easily have been intercepted. And if it does get picked off, that could possibly seal it.
Jaguar pressure and a Jaguar sack.
Colts offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
This is fielded at the 27. A very good return. On the run, it's Fournette. Whistles now and a timeout. So defensively. Back to throw. Got a man over the middle and it's complete. 9 yards. Back to throw. Going right side here and that's complete. And he'll be taken down. He's back to throw. And he comes back with one complete.
I look on third and goal.
Well, knowing them and knowing that we've just seen, I think they're throwing it again, don't you?
I think you have to. I think in this situation.
And he can't get a throw away. Desperation time for Goff on fourth. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And they'll be down just outside of the end zone at the 1 yard line. Jaguars have done it. Jacksonville, the Super Bowl champions. And when this moment comes, I think you look back at all the blood, sweat, and tears, the offseason, the workouts, training camp, week one, two, three, all building up now to say you're a Super Bowl champion. It's worth it.
It certainly is, and rarely do we have a team that hoists the Lombardi Trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way, didn't have to face some adversity in the journey, and now they get to just enjoy it and revel in it. And all offseason, they'll be signing their autographs with Super Bowl champion underneath it.
Hear just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.